World Boxing Council WBC Women's Super Bantamweight Champion Fatuma Iron Fist Zarika arrived in the country this afternoon from her training base in the United Kingdom. It was a colorful reception for Zarika at the Jomo Kenyatta Airport ahead of her WBC Super Bantam title defense against Mexican Yamileth Mercado on Saturday, 8th September. Zarika has been away for training for a whole month, an exercise she says has helped her prepare well for the bout. And she was in a bullish mood as she warned Mercado to expect a tough bout, warning her opponent that she will be lucky to survive a knockout.